Halo everyone, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Abelia Putri Wijaya Kusuma with NPM 10121457. And I'm from C10 of Management Class in STI STMB Bandung Business School. This video is made for evaluation of English course, and in this video I told you about my home and my daily routine or daily activities. For the first, I will tell you about my home. This is my home, of grandfather's home and grandmother, who I now live with both parents and also my brother, and its location in Sanyang Ranca Eke. The home is simple and comfortable. There are 3 bedrooms. There is a living room, a kitchen, and a bathroom. In the living room, there is a clock, there a TV, a table, and a carpet. We always sit in the room using the carpet. In the kitchen, there are 2 stove, 2 woks, and there is a table to store other kitchen utensils. And next, in my room, there is a bed, a desk, a lamp, a wardrobe, and a bookcase, because I like reading book and I'm happy if there is a book around me. And last, our favorite room on the front page of home, of the home, and the living room at gathering together. Thank you. Okay, for the next, I will talk you about my daily routine or my daily activities. Because I'm the first child in my family, so I always wake up at 4 a.m. and sometimes take a shower at times. After that, I make my bed and I prepare myself to take pride with my family. As Muslim, we have prayer in Fidaun, which we call the Fajr praying. It takes 10 until 15 minutes for praying. After that, I go back to my room. I always take the time to help my mother clean the home before study online at home. And if I study offline in the campus, usually I go to the campus with my father. He always take me and pick up me, because it's more safe than going by train or by bus. But sometimes I also like to use the train. And I always have breakfast at 7 a.m. and after that I take a shower and prepare everything to study online, such as preparing for laptop, books, and other equipment. Usually, lecture start at 9:30 a.m. until 12 p.m. After finish the first lesson, I take my lunch, pray, and take a short break, and take short break within 30 minutes. After that, I go back to prepare the second lesson, which start at 1 p.m. until 3:30 p.m. After finish the second lesson, I clean up the books and place in the place learning in the place learning. After that, I go to the bathroom for clean up, and I prepare to take asar prayer. And I prepare to take asar prayer. And then I go to the kitchen to help my mother cook, wash the dishes, or the others. And usually at 5 p.m., my family and I have dinner together. After that, at 6 p.m., I prepare myself to take Maghrib prayer with my family. During the white time of Isa prayer, I usually read the Quran. Okay, and after that, at 9 p.m., I usually do the task given by lecture, and when I'm done, sometimes I have me time to read the book. Finally, at 10 p.m. or 11 p.m., I go to bed for sleep. Everyone, maybe that's all about my home and my daily routine or daily activities. I'm sorry. There are still many flaws and faults in speaking English because I'm still learning. Thank you for listening and for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.